Hello, friends, and welcome to the Sunday Special. This is going to be episode 23 of our Sunday series. My name is James Fisher, and I will not be your host today, as we're going to turn it over for some music. A few weeks ago, we did the first half, the official soundtrack for Xenoblade Chronicles Definitive Edition. Well, here comes part two of that, and it is our final part. I contemplated doing the entire soundtrack together, but that would have been a rather long podcast. So we've got some of the sounds that you would hear more towards the end of the game, and some just outstanding pieces from a very, very good JRPG. I want to preview next week's Sunday Special, episode 24. We're going to be talking to a young man by the name of Patrick, and he is of Great Potion Games. And he's developing a new title that's going to come out very soon that I think you'll be interested in. It's called Level 99 Final Fortress. We'll talk to him about his upcoming game and maybe some of the games that he has developed before this. And I think you're going to find it to be very fascinating, something you'll want to check out. We'll take a quick break, have a word from our sponsor, Anchor, and be back with the soundtrack uninterrupted for this Sunday Special. Thank you so much for tuning in this week. Don't forget, Wednesdays are our normal news podcast. We go through all the news stories of the week in the JRPG world. So sit back and relax. Enjoy the soundtrack here on the JRPG Report.
Thank you. Thank you.